this city, under cover of darkness, someone is stalking Sarah Connor.
Sarah Connor?
Yes.
Sarah Connor, 35, brutally shot to death in her home.
You're dead, honey.
What's this? Dead girl, too.
Sarah Louise Connor. Is this right?
Of course, we'll have more on this late-breaking story as it comes in.
She doesn't know why, but it's her he's after.
Did you reach the next girl yet?
No, I keep getting an answering machine.
Pick up if you're there. I'm really scared.
I think that there's somebody after me.
And no one can help her, except for one man.
I'm Reese. It's a sign to protect you. You've been targeted for termination.
This isn't true. How could that man just get up after you did?
It's not a man. Machine. Terminator. Underneath, it's a hyper-alloy combat chassis. Microprocessor controlled. Fully armored. Very tough. But outside, it's living human tissue.
They cannot make things like that yet.
Not yet. Not for about 40 years.
Are you saying it's from the future?
They came to fight for the one woman who could save their future.
And this computer thinks it can win by killing the mother of its enemy.
One came to protect her.
I came across time for you, Sarah.
The other to kill her. Arnold Schwarzenegger is the Terminator. Inhuman. Relentless. Unstoppable. He has only one purpose: murder.
Can you stop it?
I don't know.
And now, Sarah Connor's world has become a battlefield, with her at ground zero, and the Terminator closing in. An adventure unlike anything you've ever seen before. Arnold Schwarzenegger is the Terminator.
Your clothes, your boots, and your motorcycle.
A 29-year-old female diagnosed as acute schizoaffective disorder.
She believes that a machine called a Terminator was sent back through time to kill her.
My son, he's in great danger.
Are you the legal guardian of John Connor?
What's he done now?
There was a guy here this morning looking for him, too.
Yeah, a big guy on a bike.
I wouldn't worry about him.
Get down.
Who sent you?
You did. 35 years from now, you reprogrammed me to be your protector here.
He's a Terminator like you, right?
Not like me. T-1000. Advanced prototype.
Kill us all!
Go! Come with me if you want to live. We don't have much time. Excellent.
It's definitely you.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Mom! Stay down!
I'll be back.
It is time.
There's a new Terminator. The TX. It is designed for extreme combat. It's faster, more intelligent, and more powerful.
Oh my God!
It has been programmed to destroy other cybernetic organisms. It was sent back through time for one purpose only. To kill us all.
Back.
We've been fighting a long time. We are outnumbered by machines. Humans have a strength that cannot be measured. This is John Connor. If you're listening to this, you are the Resistance. I thought I knew our enemy. Something has changed. Skynet is taking human prisoners. Replicating human tissue.
Let's see what we've got here.
And in this future, I don't know that we can win this war.
This thing is something we've never seen before.
My name is Marcus Wright.
You think you're human?
I am human.
I look at each of you, and I see the marks of this long and terrible war. If we die tonight, mankind dies with us.
The machine sent a Terminator back to the time before the war to kill my mother, Sarah Connor.
Sir. Let me save her.
What you're doing right now, this is the end of the war. I love to change the world,
but I don't know what to do.
The time you're going back to should be scared and weak.
Take care of her for me, Kyle.
Now, soldier!
is all wrong. John sent me here to save you.
From the Terminator that was sent back to kill me, I know, but we already took care of him.
We?
I've been waiting for you.
The time John sent you to, it no longer exists. Everything's changed. We can stop Judgment Day from happening.
Ray! Where is he?
I'll be back.
What?